Welcome back to my channel. Yes, I am sitting on my toilet recording this, but that doesn't matter. I just wanted to show you the workout I did in the gym today. I didn't record it in the gym because I'm too focused on my workout. So I redid it for y'all in my house. Also, if you have a pair of dumbbells and you're intimidated by the gym, you could do it at your house. So please enjoy and thumbs up if you like it.
Siempre que tú me ves, ando con la combi entera, ready pa' lo que sea, bebé.
Baby, tú sabes que yo ando siempre con la cartera, tera, dale, prendo otro blow. Que el creepy está en la cartera, tera, y si quieres sentir presión, la corta está en la cartera, tera, baby, y esto se odió. Vamos a guayar la noche entera, tera,
baby, tú sabes que yo.
A toda esta gente, que por mí todo el año 420, la moña violeta y cruyente, enrolla otro bate que llegó Clemente y métele con candela, Bonnie, métele con candela, el creepy está en la cartera, billetes hasta en la suela, yeah, baby, como la nota, trépate, ella yo me arrebaté, yeah, la cartera Gucci o Supreme, cabrones que me tiran y no tienen toque pa' subirse al ring, hoy ando medio travieso, tu mujer quiere de mi aderezo, porque siempre con la cartera, tera, dale, prendo otro blow. Que el creepy está en la cartera, tera, y si quieres sentir presión, la corta está en la cartera, tera, baby, y esto se odió. Vamos a guayar la noche entera, tera.
Baby, tú sabes que yo siempre ando con la cartera. Ando más azotado que los timbales de estos puentes. Fría, ya, ya, erro la que prende el pilillo. De aquí salgo en el...
I already know, we got a bang. I usually get cotton candy, but piña colada has been pretty good too. Sponsor me. I want to be a bang girl. I have been training with Christopher. Been the three same workouts, so I alternate between an upper body day, a leg day, and another leg day. Leg days, one upper body day, and I do those 6 days a week, so it's like a million legs day. And I've been carb cycling, so every day I have the same amount of macros, but every third day my carbs drop to about half of what they were, and then I go back. So Monday, Tuesday, regular, Wednesday, carbs drop, Thursday, regular, Friday, and then Saturday, carbs drop. And I really have been liking it. My body responds really well to it. And a lot of times you have to just experiment with your body and see what your body likes. And I also have been cutting out processed foods, not eating a lot of, completely actually almost cutting out a lot of anything packaged. So yeah, I'm about to go into that gym, and you're really supposed to rest when you're not feeling great, but we're gonna ignore that because I'm not coughing everywhere and I'm not sneezing everywhere. The past couple of days I was coughing a lot, so I kind of did workouts at home or at night when no one was there, and I wiped down everything. Don't worry, I really want Bang to sponsor me, because right here is an addictive girl, and I will sell the hell at Bang.
Bang, bang, bang.
All right, shut up now.